Hey, what's up? It's DJ. Today we got 5 new and updated mods for Farm Sim 22 to take a look at. I know there's not a ton of mods for a Monday, but we're still getting daily new and updated mods, so that's great news. As far as today goes, for all platforms, we have 3 new and 1 update, and for PC and Mac, we have 1 new. I make mod review videos every time mods drop on the official in-game mod hub, regardless for what platform they're on or whatever, so get subscribed if you're new, since you don't miss any of them. All that being said, let's take a look at today's mods. Starting off today with new mods for all platforms, we have the Massey Ferguson Next Generation from LS Agrarola. There's actually 2 tractors in this. We've got the Massey Ferguson 7710S, and then we have the 20S. So the 20 is going to have a little bit more horsepower. Let's start off right here. Customizations pretty identical between the two. For the 7710, we have 165 horsepower, variable transmission, 305 liters fuel, 31 miles per hour, 6.4 tons. Not too bad at all. If you guys are on console, this is going to be 13 slots. For wheels, we have Trelleborg, Michelin tires, Continental, Midas, BKT, Bradstein, and Nokian tires. And of course, you've got all of the above for all of the tires. Front loader attacher, no, we've got the Quickie and the Hauer. Engine, 7715S, going to give you 165, 175, 190, and 220 horsepower. For the main color, we do have Massey Ferguson red, but you can change it up if you want to. We got black as well, gray, which is my favorite. You've got green, white, and communal, or orange. Let's change it up to that silver. Design color, this is actually going to be the little bits in the grill, so we'll change that to orange. You can change it to gray to match up anything that you want. It kind of looks cool with the red on there. And of course, rim colors, all of the above. They do have a couple different grays and a custom black map, but you can go with any of the base game colors. Since we got Massey Ferguson on there, let's do Massey Ferguson wheels. Check that out, that's awesome. We do have a second version of this as well. A little bit bigger, a little bit chunkier, and it's going to take a little bit more of your slots. It's gonna be 14 instead of 13, I believe. 225 horsepower, 400 liters fuel, variable transmission, 31 miles per hour, and this one's gonna be 7.9 tons. Wheels are exactly the same. Nothing different there. Front loaders, exactly the same. Engines, this is where it changed up a little bit. So we have 225 horsepower, 240, 260, and 280 horsepower options. Main colors, exactly the same. Design color, exactly the same. And rim colors, exactly the same. Of course, you got your license plate as well. K-Bot sucks. Next up, we got a mod that I'm probably not gonna have a lot of time on. This is the Kessla ND144HD. This is a wood trailer along with a crane, and it's gonna be 6 slots on console, so very slot light. I love that, that's awesome. What brands? We got Trelleborg on here, which look great. We have also got Nokian tires on there as well. This is kind of made to be like some of the forestry machines that we've got in game, so you can actually change those wheels up however you like. Main color, we can change this. That's great. We've got full customization for the coloring. Change it up pink if you want to. Design color, this is going to be your crane. So change up your crane however you like. Let's go with a lime green. And then for the rim color, we've only got 2 colors. We've got silver and black. It's going to be a base game gray. Very nice through there. And you've even got a license plate on there as well. And your only other new mod for console players today is the PFW 18000 Max line. And I'm saying new mod because this is kind of identical to the version that we've got base game. This is going to be 10 slots as opposed to the 9 slots of the base game feature. However, we do have a little bit more customization to this. Also, specs exactly the same. 18000 liter, 9.5 tons, 225 horsepower required, 15 meter, 9 miles per hour, twin radial tires. Literally exactly the same. But this is where it differs a little bit. We do have some wheels here. We have Trelleborg, Michelin tires, BKT, Bridgestone, and Nokian tires. Change a few of those up however you like. Design, we have design 1, design 2. You can change that up on your drag hose. And then we've got, oh yeah, gotta love that. And as far as rim colors go, well, we've got a couple of those as well. So choose whatever you like through there. Again, this is kind of a silver version of the base game version, which I've got shown right here. That's a little bit different, but kind of the same. So if you're looking for something silver, hey, check it out. From Vector Man, we've got our one mod update for all platforms today, and that's going to be to his Dewey Safari D16006. One odd thing you probably guys will figure out, circles around the front of the tractor, not where the driver sits. So Just a heads up there. But here is your update. They have fixed the dashboard lighting. If you're unfamiliar with this mod, it is a medium tractor. Has 160 horsepower, variable transmission, 500 liters of fuel. So a lot there. 15 miles per hour, so a little slower. 9.7 tons, almost 10 tons on this thing. And it's only 7 slots as well. Tons of customization, as you can see. Hey, check it out if you haven't already. And your only other new mod today is going to be for PC and Mac players. The John Deere 4370 Delimmer. It's got 280 horsepower, pulled by a semi truck. 400 liters of fuel is held at 14 mile per hour max speed, but I'm not sure about that. 28.1 tons, so it is a heavy boy. They do say with this machine, just grab the bottom of the tree with your claws and put it into the delimmer right here into the front. Then close the delimmer's claws and run the tree through the delimmer by moving and rotating the arm. When delimmed, you can cut the tree at the specified length with a saw placed in the back of the delimmer. What's up? There you go. All good, ready to rock and roll. I'm not a logger, so I'm not going to really know much about this. But hey, if you guys are loggers, check this out because it is here now for PC and Mac players. And that is it. That is everything. That is all the mods for today. Only 5 of them. I thought maybe we'd be getting about 50, judging by how many mods are on the testing list. But 5, more than 0, so whatever. Hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, drop a like. Get subscribed if you're new. Join the GoHam fam. Make sure your notification bells are on as well, so that you never miss daily farming simulator videos here on the channel. I've actually got Farm Sim News done at the time of recording this video right here, but I still got to record and edit that video. So stay tuned. That's going to be coming out soon. All being said, hope you have a great day. We'll see you later. Peace.